The greatest form of control. When you think you're free, when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell that you can see the bars and touch them. The other one is sitting in a prison cell that you can see the bars, but you think you're free. One is in a race, suffering from its massive movement.
When you think you're free, when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell that you can see the bars and touch them. The other one is sitting in a prison cell that you can see the bars, but you think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is massive pain. We are being dismissed by people like this, news readers, politicians, teachers, feminists. We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous. The greatest hypnotist on the planet Earth is an oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real. If you can persuade people that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you've got them. Because they'll laugh in your face of that explanation. Then which portrays a big picture of what's happening. And they have.
Thank you.
form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch them. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can see the bars, but you think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is mass hysteria.